Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Jeana's Dirty Dog Salon. I hope you're all doing well. Today's video is going to be slightly different. I won't be doing as much of a voiceover throughout the entire video like I normally do. Instead, I'm just going to explain to you a little bit about what we're doing this morning and what have you. So, today I'm going to be taking you through my first grooming of the day, which usually consists of a couple of check-ins, maybe some phone calls, and of course grooming my first dog, who is Toto, an older Maltese. I think he's well over 10 years old, but don't quote me on that. So we're just going to be doing a haircut on him today, and a couple of things that I noticed about Toto today, or during this grooming process, is that he was a little bit more nervous than he normally is. I've known Toto for as long as I've worked here, which is about 4 years or so, and he's always just been a nervous Nelly, and I haven't changed much about the way that I groom, and we haven't done anything, you know, new and different. I did notice he was more nervous about his nails than usual, which you will see in the next couple of minutes. And I also noticed that his feet were more chewed at than normal. You can see that he licks his feet because of the staining, and it's just something I took note of and something I had to be aware of. All right, and I think that's all I needed to go over. I hope you guys enjoy this format of video. Let me know what you think. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you at the end. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okie dokie, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Like, comment, subscribe, help me out with the algorithm. And thank you for 100 subscribers. I'll see y'all next week.